my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
Hey guys, I'm 22 Tiger Dude, and I'm here to review. Before I review, I am going to let my guest star, JWUniverse, take the spotlight. So, take it away, JWUniverse.
Mama. Mama is the story of two kids found in the woods, raised by a spirit or something of that matter, okay? They are rescued by a search party led by their father's twin brother, okay? Where they are brought back and spent 87 days in this facility. Okay, and Jessica Chastain and their dad's twin brother are now the legal rights to their ownership, basically. Now, this movie, without spoiling anything else, this movie is straight up creepy, but fucking awesome. Okay, Jessica Chastain does such a great job. Okay, and I'm not kidding you on this one. I didn't even know that was Jessica Chastain. Okay, I'm like, it says Jessica Chastain, right? And all I see is this weird punk rocker chick with a weird boy's haircut and black fingernails and tattoos. So I pause it and I go look this shit up. That was Jessica Chastain. I'm like, holy shit. That is awesome. Okay, this woman is dedicated to her shit because damn, that did not look like her. And then when she started talking, I'm like, ah, there's her voice. I'm like, damn, that's a complete change. I believe that the dude is, the brother is from Game of Thrones, if I'm not mistaken. I've only seen one episode of that show. That's probably why I remember him so much from that show. So, yeah. But this movie's all kinds of creepy, okay? And for the most part, I enjoyed it. I did. I thought this movie was going to be boring and just stupid. But actually, this is a good surprise thriller. And for a PG-13, this is how a PG-13 horror film is done. Okay? I didn't even know this film was PG-13. I looked that up too. I'm like, this movie's PG-13? I thought this movie was going to be R-rated. Okay? This movie is dark for PG-13. I mean, damn. Okay? A lot of twists and turns in this movie. A lot of good chuckles. And besides, how can you not like that little girl that goes, Mama? You know? Man. And yeah, Mama's freaky looking. Okay? And yeah. All in all, I give Mama a B+. Okay? You all should watch this movie. Okay? And if you haven't already, or if you haven't bought it, do it. Because I won't be buying it. I never thought I would say that about a movie called Mama. But, yeah, I'm getting this shit. So, let me know what you guys think about Mama down below. Did y'all like it? Did y'all hate it? What was the best part about the movie to you? If you've seen the movie. Because if I said too much, the whole movie would be down the hill by then. So, sorry for not the lack of explanation, but you really should check this out. Okay? This is one of those see it yourself movies. This is the third movie of this year that is see it for yourself. So, yeah. Alright, I'm out.
Thank you, JWUniverse, for reviewing Mama on my channel. I appreciate you guest starring here, man. You guys, please check out JWUniverse's channel. He makes such great videos on his channel. He does a lot of movie reviews. He'll do unboxings, Blu-ray updates, trailer reviews. The guy does a lot of good stuff. And he'll even do TV show reviews as well. So I'll leave a link to his channel down below. So Mama stars Jessica Chastain. I was kind of looking forward to Mama. I mean, I wasn't like excited about Mama or anything. But I ended up seeing this film from Netflix. And after seeing Mama, I gotta say, it was a nice surprise for me. Because Mama is a good horror film. I thought this horror film was good. It was definitely creepy. I thought the cinematography of Mama looked phenomenal. It looked fantastic. Jessica Chastain, she does a very good job here. And she was actually my favorite part of this whole film. She acted very well. And the kids did a well-done job acting in Mama as well. Just the horror elements that this film brings, it's just really good. I thought the visuals in this film looked pretty good overall. And oh my gosh, when you see Mama, it's pretty damn creepy. Like, wow, Mama is just one. I'm just grateful she's not my mama. That's all I gotta say. The storyline in Mama was actually really impressive as well. I thought the film was well executed as well as being very well paced. I thought the acting besides Jessica Chastain, everyone did a really well done job here. Mama overall was just a very creepy as hell movie with enjoyable horror elements and a few disturbing images that's kind of sad at the same time. I just thought it was a well done horror film overall and I'm surprised I actually liked it. I just expected it to be an okay film, but it was actually pretty darn good. My problems with Mama, though, is that there were a few dumb moments. Like, it just had to have that cliche horror element where you tell the person, don't go there, and the person goes there. I felt like there were too many jump scares with Mama. Like, I'll admit, I only jumped once, and it was a very good jump scare. But I felt like there were times where they just focused Mama popping out of nowhere too many times. And I understand they try to do that to make it scary and try to make you as the audience jump. But me, it just got annoying for me and it got a little bit repetitive. And I also thought the ending, it could have been better. I understand there are a lot of people that hated the ending of Mama, saying that it was very stupid. I don't hate the ending or anything, but I just thought it was fine. It's not a horrible ending at all. But no, the ending here, I was fine with it. I agree it could have been better, but I don't hate it overall. It was very creepy. It was very suspenseful. There were a few images that were so disturbing that it's kind of sad. And just the visuals looked good. The cinematography looked beautiful. The acting was really good. Jessica Chastain being my favorite part of this film. Mama looking creepy as hell. Again, I'm so glad she is not my mama. And I'm going to give Mama 3 out of 4 stars. I am 22 Tiger Dude, and don't forget that I will always have
Tiger Power!